This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Frankfurt am Main German pronunciation, Frank TM Main. Goethe House, the Schön Art venue at the Old Town, and two major botanical gardens, the Palmengarten and the University's Botanical Garden. Frankfurt is culturally and ethnically diverse, with around half of the population, and a majority of young people, having an immigrant background. A quarter of the population are foreign nationals, including many expats. Contents 1 Distinctions 2 Etymology 3 History 4 Geography 41 Site 42 Districts 43 History of Incorporations 44 Neighboring Districts and Cities 45 5 Climate 5 Demographics 51 Population 52 Population by districts 53 Religion 6 Politics 61 International Relations 611 Partnerships 7 Cityscape 71 Landmarks 72 20th Century Architecture 73 21st Century Architecture 74 Skyscrapers 75 History of High-Rise Buildings 76 Other Tall Structures 77 Shopping Streets 78 Green City 8 Culture 81 Museums 82 Performing Arts 83 Botanical Gardens 84 Foreign Culture 85 Festivals 86 Music 87 Nightlife 88 Domestic Culture 89 Culinary Specialties 9 Transport 91 Airports 911 Frankfurt Airport 912 Frankfurt Hahn Airport 913 Frankfurt Egelsbach Airport 92 Roads 93 Railway Stations 931 Frankfurt Central Station 932 Frankfurt Airport Stations 933 Frankfurt South Station 934 Messe Stations 935 Constablerwash Station and Hauptwash Station 94 Public Transport 941 S-Bahn 942 U-Bahn 943 Tram 944 Bus 95 Taxis 96 Bicycles 10 Economy and Business 101 Central Banks 1011 European Central Bank 1012 German Federal Bank 102 Commercial Banks 103 Frankfurt Stock Exchange 104 Frankfurt Trade Fair 1041 Messeturm 105 Aviation 1051 Lufthansa 1052 Fraport 1053 Condor 106 Other Industries 1061 Accountancy and Professional Services 1062 Credit Rating Agencies 1063 Investment Trust Companies 1064 Management Consultancies 1065 Real Estate Services Companies 1066 Law Firms 1067 Advertising Agencies 1068 Food 1069 Automotive 10610 Construction 10611 Property and Real Estate 10612 Other 107 Urban Area Suburban Businesses 11 Quality of Life 12 Governmental Institutions 121 European Insurance and Occupational Pensions Authority 122 Federal Financial Supervisory Authority 123 International Finance Corporation 124 German National Library 13 Trade Unions and Associations 14 Tourism 141 Sites 142 Sites in the Frankfurt Rhine-Main Area 1421 North 1422 West 1423 East 1424 South 15, Consulate 16 Courts 17 Media 171 Newspapers 172 Magazines 173 Radio and TV 174 News Agency 18 Education and Research 181 Johann Wolfgang Goethe University 182 Frankfurt University of Applied Sciences 183 Frankfurt School of Finance Distinctions Frankfurt is the largest financial center in continental Europe. It is home to the European Central Bank, Deutsche Bundesbank, Frankfurt Stock Exchange and several large commercial banks. The Frankfurt Stock Exchange is one of the world's largest stock exchanges by market capitalization and accounts for more than 90% of the turnover in the German market in 2010. 63 national and 152 international banks had their registered offices in Frankfurt, including Germany's major banks, notably Deutsche Bank, Commerzbank, DZ Bank and KfW, as well as 41 representative offices of international banks. Frankfurt is considered a Global City Alpha World City as listed by the GAWC Group's 2012 inventory among global cities. It was ranked 10th by the Global Power City Index 2011 and 11th by the Global City Competitiveness Index 2012 among financial centers. It was ranked 8th by the International Financial Centers Development Index 2013 and 9th by the Global Financial Centers Index 26, 2013. Its central location within Germany and Europe makes Frankfurt a major air, rail and road transport hub. Frankfurt Airport is one of the world's busiest international airports by passenger traffic and the main hub for Germany's flag carrier Lufthansa. Frankfurt Central Station is one of the largest rail stations in Europe and the busiest junction operated by Deutsche Bahn, the German national railway company, with 342 trains a day to domestic and European destinations. Frankfurter Cruise, the Autobahn interchange close to the airport, is the most heavily used interchange in the EU, used by 320,000 cars daily in 2011. Human resource consulting firm Mercer ranked Frankfurt as 7th in its annual quality of living survey of cities around the world. According to the Economist Cost of Living Survey, Frankfurt is Germany's most expensive city and the world's 10th most expensive. Frankfurt has many high-rise buildings in the city center, forming the Frankfurt skyline. It is one of the few cities in the European Union to have such a skyline, and because of it, Germans sometimes refer to Frankfurt as Manhattan, a portmanteau of the local Main River and Manhattan. The other well-known and obvious nickname is Bankenviertel. Before World War II, the city was globally noted for its unique old town with timber-framed buildings, the largest timber-framed old town in Europe. The Romer area was later rebuilt and is popular with visitors and for events such as Christmas markets. Other parts of the old town are to be reconstructed as part of the Dom Romer project by 2016. Etymology: the legend of the Frankenfurt Ford of the Franks. Frankenfurt in Old High German or Vatum Francorum in Latin were the first names mentioned in written records. From 794 it transformed to Frankenfurt during the Middle Ages and then to Frankfurt and Frankfurt in the modern era. According to Czech historian David Solomon Gans, the city was named circa 146 CE by its builder, a Frankish king named Zuna, who ruled over the province then known as Sicambri. He hoped thereby to perpetuate the name of his lineage. The name is derived from the Frankonofurt of the Germanic tribe of the Franks, Furt cf. English Ford, where the river was shallow enough to be crossed on foot by the 19th century. The name Frankfurt had been established as the official spelling. The older English spelling of Frankfurt is now rarely seen in reference to Frankfurt am Main, although more than a dozen other towns and cities, mainly in the United States, use this spelling, e.g., Frankfurt, Kentucky, Frankfurt, New York, Frankfurt, Illinois. The suffix am Main has been used regularly since the 14th century in English. The city's full name of Frankfurt am Main means Frankfurt on the Main, pronounced like English mine or German mine. Frankfurt is located on an ancient Ford German fort on the Main River as a part of early Franconia. The inhabitants were the early Franks. Thus the city's name reveals its legacy as the Ford of the Franks on the Main. Among English speakers, the city is commonly known simply as Frankfurt, but Germans occasionally call it by its full name to distinguish it from the other significantly smaller German city of Frankfurt an der Oder in the federated state of Brandenburg on the Polish border. The city district Bonomies has a name probably dating back to Roman times, thought to be derived from Bona Mensa, good table. The common abbreviations for the city, primarily used in railway services and on road signs, are Frankfurt Main, Frankfurt M, Frankfurt Am, Frankfurt Main or Frankfurt M. The common abbreviation for the name of the city is FFM, also in use as FRA, the IATA code for Frankfurt Airport. History: main articles, history of Frankfurt am Main and timeline of Frankfurt. Roman settlements were established in the area of the Romer, probably in the 1st century. Nida Heddernheim was also a Roman civitas capital. Alemanni and Franks lived there, and by 794, Charlemagne presided over an imperial assembly and church synod, at which Frankonofurt alternative spellings end with Furt and Verd was first mentioned. Frankfurt was one of the most important cities in the Holy Roman Empire. From 855, the German kings and emperors were elected and crowned in Aachen. From 1562, the kings and emperors were crowned in Frankfurt, initiated for Maximilian II. This tradition ended in 1792, when Franz II was elected. His coronation was deliberately held on Bastille Day, the 14th of July, the anniversary of the storming of the Bastille. The elections and coronations took place in St. Bartholomew's Cathedral, known as the Kaiserdom Emperor's Cathedral, or its predecessors. The Frankfurter Messe Frankfurt Trade Fair was first mentioned in 1150. In 1240, Emperor Friedrich II granted an imperial privilege to its visitors, meaning they would be protected by the empire. The fair became particularly important when similar fairs in French Beccaire lost attraction around 1380. Book trade fairs began in 1478. In 1372, Frankfurt became a Reichsstadt, imperial free city, i.e., directly subordinate subordinate to the Holy Roman Emperor and not to a regional ruler or a local nobleman in 1585, Frankfurt traders established a system of exchange rates for the various currencies that were circulating to prevent cheating and extortion. Therein lay the early roots for the Frankfurt Stock Exchange. Frankfurt managed to remain neutral during the Thirty Years' War, but suffered from the bubonic plague that refugees brought to the city after the war. Frankfurt regained its wealth. Frankfurt in 1612, Frankfurt in 1872, Kaiserplatz, circa 1880 in the Napoleonic Wars. Frankfurt was occupied or bombarded several times by French troops. It remained a free city until the collapse of the Holy Roman Empire in 1805-6 in 1806. It became part of the Principality of Aschaffenburg under the First Prima's Prince Primate, Karl Theodor Anton Maria von Dalberg. This meant that Frankfurt was incorporated into the Confederation of the Rhine in 1810. Dalberg adopted the title of a Grand Duke of Frankfurt. Napoleon intended to make his adopted son Eugene de Beauharnais, already Prince de Venise, Prince of Venice, a newly established primogeniture in Italy, Grand Duke of Frankfurt after Dalberg's death, since the latter as a Catholic bishop had no legitimate heirs. The Grand Duchy remained a short episode lasting from 1810 to 1813, when the military tide turned in favor of the Anglo-Prussian-led allies that overturned the Napoleonic order. Dalberg abdicated in favor of Eugene de Beauharnais, which of course was only a symbolic action, as the latter effectively never ruled after the ruin of the French armies and Frankfurt's takeover by the Allies after Napoleon's final defeat and abdication. The Congress of Vienna 1814 to 1815 dissolved the Grand Duchy, and Frankfurt entered the newly founded German Confederation till 1866 as a free city, becoming the seat of its Bundestag, the confederal parliament where the nominally presiding Habsburg Emperor of Austria was represented by an Austrian presidential envoy. After the ill-fated Revolution of 1848, Frankfurt was the seat of the first democratically elected German parliament, the Frankfurt Parliament, which met in the Frankfurter Paulskirche St. Paul's Church and was opened on 18 May 1848. The institution failed in 1849 when the Prussian king declared that he would not accept a crown from the gutter. In the year of its existence, the assembly developed a common constitution for a unified Germany, with the Prussian king as its monarch. View of Frankfurt am Main, including the Alt Brück Old Bridge, by Gustav Corbett. 1858. Frankfurt lost its independence after the Austro-Prussian War in 1866, when Prussia annexed several smaller states, among them the Free City of Frankfurt. Frankfurt had stayed neutral in the war, but its free press bothered the Prussians and they used the opportunity to occupy the city by force. Bismarck had been an ambassador to the German Confederation there and constantly quarreled with the local press. The Prussian administration incorporated Frankfurt into its province of Hesse-Nassau. The formerly independent towns of Bornheim and Bockenheim were incorporated in 1890. In 1914, the citizens founded the University of Frankfurt, later named Goethe-University Frankfurt. This marked the only civic foundation of a university in Germany. Today it is one of Germany's largest. From the 6th of April to the 17th of May 1920, following military intervention to put down the Ruhr Uprising, Frankfurt was occupied by French troops. The French claimed that Articles 42-44 of the Peace Treaty of Versailles concerning the demilitarization of the Rhineland had been broken in 1924. Ludwig Landmann became the first Jewish mayor of the city, and led a significant expansion during the following years. During the Nazi era, the synagogues of the city were destroyed. Frankfurt was severely bombed in World War II. 1939-1945, about 5,500 residents were killed during the raids, and the once famous medieval city center, by that time the largest in Germany, was almost completely destroyed. It became a ground battlefield on 26 March 1945, when the Allied advance into Germany was forced to take the city in contested urban combat that included a river assault. The 5th Infantry Division and the 6th Armored Division of the United States Army captured Frankfurt after several days of intense fighting, and it was declared largely secure on 29 March 1945. After the end of the war, Frankfurt became a part of the newly founded state of Hesse, consisting of the old Hesse-Darmstadt and the Prussian Hesse provinces. The city was part of the American zone of occupation of Germany. The military governor for the United States Zone 1945-1949 and the United States High Commissioner for Germany HICOG 1949-1952 had their headquarters in the IG Farben building, intentionally left undamaged by the Allies' wartime bombardment. Frankfurt was the original choice for the provisional capital city of the newly founded state of West Germany. In 1949, the city constructed a parliament building that was never used for its intended purpose. It housed the radio studios of Hessischer Rundfunk. In the end, Konrad Adenauer, the first post-war chancellor, preferred the town of Bonn, for the most part because it was close to his hometown, but also because many other prominent politicians opposed the choice of Frankfurt out of concern that Frankfurt would be accepted as the permanent capital, thereby weakening the West German population's support for a reunification with East Germany, and the eventual return of the capital to Berlin. Post-war reconstruction took place in a sometimes simple modern style, thus changing Frankfurt's architectural face. A few landmark buildings were reconstructed historically, albeit in a simplified manner, e.g., Romer, St. Paul's Church, and Goethe House. The collection of historically significant Cairo-Geniza documents of the municipal library was destroyed by the bombing, according to Arabist and Geniza scholar S. D. Goitin. Not even handlists indicating its contents have survived. The Frankfurt Parliament at St. Paul's Church in 1848. Aerial view of the cathedral in May 1945. Reconstruction 1981-1984 of six houses at the east side of the Romerberg, which were destroyed in World War II. The end of the war marked Frankfurt's comeback as Germany's leading financial center, mainly because Berlin, now a city divided into four sectors, could no longer rival it in 1948. The Allies founded the Bank Deutscher Länder, the forerunner of Deutsche Bundesbank. Following this decision, more financial institutions were re-established, e.g. Deutsche Bank and Dresdner Bank in the 1950s. Frankfurt Stock Exchange regained its position as the country's leading stock exchange. Frankfurt also re-emerged as Germany's transportation center, and Frankfurt Airport became Europe's second busiest airport behind London Heathrow Airport in 1961. During the 1970s, the city created one of Europe's most efficient underground transportation systems. That system includes a suburban rail system, S-Bahn, linking outlying communities with the city center, and a deep underground light rail system with smaller coaches, U-Bahn, also capable of traveling above ground on rails. In 1998, the European Central Bank was founded in Frankfurt, followed by the European Insurance and Occupational Pensions Authority and European Systemic Risk Board in 2011. Geography. It is the largest city in the federated state of Hesse in the southwestern part of Germany. Site. Frankfurt skyline from across the Main, showing construction cranes. Frankfurt is located on both sides of the Main River, southeast of the Taunus mountain range. The southern part of the city contains the Frankfurt City Forest, Germany's largest city forest. The city area is 24,831.1 city district, which is why often only 43 city districts are mentioned, even on the city's official website. Some larger housing areas are often falsely called city districts, even by locals, like Nordweststadt, part of Niederursel, Heddernheim and Pranheim, Goldstein, part of Schwanheim, Riedberg, part of Kalbach, Riedberg and Europaviertel, part of Galles. The Bankenviertel banking district, Frankfurt's financial district, is also not an administrative city district. It covers parts of the western Innenstadt district, the southern Westen district and the eastern Bahnhofsviertel district. Many city districts are incorporated suburbs, Vororte, or were previously independent cities, such as Höchst. Some, like Nordend and Westend, arose during the rapid growth of the city in the Gründerzeit following the unification of Germany, while others were formed from territory which previously belonged to other city districts, such as Dornbusch and Riederwald. History of incorporations. Until the year 1877, the city's territory consisted of the present-day inner city districts of Altstadt, Innenstadt, Bahnhofsviertel, Gutluedviertel, Galles, Westend, Nordend, Ostend and Sachsenhausen-Bornheim was part of an administrative district called Landkreis Frankfurt, before becoming part of the city on 1 January 1877, followed by Bockenheim on 1 April 1895. Seckbach, Niederrad and Oberrad followed on 1 July 1900. The Landkreis Frankfurt was finally dispersed on 1 April 1910, and therefore Burkersheim, Bonnemies, Eckenheim, Eschersheim, Ginheim, Hausen, Heddernheim, Niederursel, Pranheim, Priengesheim and Rodelheim joined the city in the same year. A new city district, Riederwald, was created on territory that had formerly belonged to Seckbach and Ostend on 1 April 1928. The city of Höchst became part of Frankfurt, as well as its city district Sindelin, Unterliederbach and Zeilsheim. Simultaneously, the Landkreis Höchst was dispersed, with its member cities either joining Frankfurt: Feckenheim, Griesheim, Nied, Schwanheim, Sossenheim, or joining the newly established Landkreis of Main. Taunus Kreis Dornbusch became a city district in 1946. It was created on territory that had formerly belonged to Eckenheim and Ginheim on 1 August 1972. Hesse's smaller suburbs of Harheim, Kalbach, Nieder-Erlenbach, and Nieder-Eschbach became districts, while other neighboring suburbs chose to join the main Taunuskreis, the Landkreis Offenbach, the Kreis Groß Gerau, the Hochtaunuskreis, the main Kinzig-Kreis or the Wetterau-Kreis. Bergen-Enkheim was the last suburb to become part of Frankfurt on 1 January 1977. Flughafen became an official city district in 1979. It covers the area of Frankfurt Airport that had belonged to Sachsenhausen and the neighboring city of Morfelden-Walldorf. Frankfurt's youngest city district is Frankfurter Berg. It was part of Bonnemies until 1996. Kaulbach was officially renamed Kaulbach-Riedberg in 2006 because of the large residential housing development in the area known as Riedberg. Neighboring districts and cities to the west: Frankfurt borders the administrative district Landkreis of Main-Taunus-Kreis with towns such as Hattersheim am Main, Kriftel, Hofheim am Taunus, Kelkheim Taunus, Liederbach am Taunus, Sulzbach Taunus, Schwalbach am Taunus, and Eschborn. To the northwest, the Hochtaunuskreis with Steinbach Taunus, Oberursel Taunus, and Bad Homburg vor der Hohe. To the north, the Wetterau-Kreis with Karben and Bad Vilbel. To the northeast, the main Kinzig-Kreis with Niederdorfelden and Maintal. To the southeast, the city of Offenbach am Main. To the south, the Kreis Offenbach with Neu-Isenberg. And to the southwest, the Kreis Groß Gerau with Morfelden-Walldorf, Rüsselsheim, and Kelsterbach, together with these towns and some larger nearby towns, e.g., Hanau, Rodgau, Dreieich, Langen. Frankfurt forms a contiguous built-up urban area called Stadtregion Frankfurt, which is not an official administrative district. The urban area had an estimated population of 23 million in 2010 and is therefore the 13th largest urban area in the European Union. Climate: Frankfurt has a temperate oceanic climate, Köppen, CFB. Its average annual temperature is 106.153 octillion, 595 septillion, 175 sextillion, 635 quintillion, 242 quadrillion, 756 trillion, 283 billion, 829 million, 320,896, 375, 995, 388, 1018, 396, 1033, 316, 889. 280-824-189-66-163-613-396-1033. Average high degree C degree F42-396-59-426-107-513-154-597-200. 68 sextillion, 231 quintillion, 736 quadrillion, 255 trillion, 779 billion, 251 million, 772,203, 685-146-583-84-471-49-408-148-586. Daily mean degree C degree F 16-349-24-363-64-435-103-505-147-585-178-64-200-68-195-671-152-594. 104-507-56-421-25-365-106-511. Average low degree C degree F -11-30-11-30-21-358-49-408-91. 484 quadrillion, 123 trillion, 541 billion, 144 million, 579,145, 72-105-509-66-439-28-37 -01-318-62-432. Record low degree C degree F -181-24-113-171,192-12-298-36-385-28-37-50-41-04-327. -43,243-90,158-169-16-191-24. Average precipitation inches 445-1752-409-161-484-1906-421-1657-634. 2496-581-2287-647-2547-565-222-4-530-2087-547-2154-491-193-539-2122-629-18-247-709. Mean monthly sunshine hours. 50-80-121-178-211-239-219-233-219-156-103-51-41-1662 Source: data derived from Deutsche Wetterdienst Demographics Population Aerial Photographs. With a population of 731,095 2015 within its administrative boundaries and of 2,500,000 in the actual urban area, Frankfurt is the fifth largest city in Germany after Berlin, Hamburg, Munich and Cologne. The city is considered a multicultural city because it is home to people of 180 nationalities in addition to the ethnic German majority. The city contains sizable immigrant populations from Turkey, Afghanistan, Italy, Croatia, Serbia, Poland, Greece, Macedonia, Russia, Bulgaria, Lebanon, Romania, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Spain, Portugal, France, China, Japan, the United States, Austria, the United Kingdom, Pakistan, Morocco and India. The Frankfurt urban area is also home to the second largest Korean community in Europe, and to Germany's largest Sri Lankan Tamil community. Nearly 25% of residents are foreign nationals. In addition, 40% of residents, and 65% of those below the age of 5, come from immigrant backgrounds. Central Frankfurt has been a Großstadt, a city with at least 100,000 residents by definition, since 1875, with 414,576 residents in 1910. It was the ninth largest city in Germany, and the number of inhabitants grew to 553,464 before World War II. After the war, at the end of the year 1945, the number had dropped to 358,000. In the following years, the population grew again and reached an all-time high of 691,257 in 1963. It dropped again to 592,411 in 1986, but has increased since then. According to the demographic forecasts for Central Frankfurt, the city will have a population up to 825,000 within its administrative boundaries in 2020 and more than 25 million inhabitants in its urban area. Frankfurt urban area within Hesse. During the 1970s, the state government of Hesse wanted to include the entire urban area into its administrative boundaries. This would have made Frankfurt officially the second largest city in Germany after Berlin, with up to 3 million inhabitants. However, because local authorities did not agree, the administrative territory is still much smaller than its actual urban area. Largest groups of foreign residents nationality population 2014. 9,054. Foreign nationals in Bahnhofsviertel 00053, 053 km squared 2125-810-381, 381% 01 Innenstadt Westen Sud 00247, 247 square kilometers 17288-3445-199, 199% 02 Innenstadt 205 Westen Nord 00167, 167 square kilometers 8854-2184. 247% 02 Innenstadt 206 Nordend West 00307, 307 square kilometers 28808-5162-179, 179% 03 Innenstadt 307 Nordend Ost 00169, 169 square kilometers 26619-5580-210, 210% 03 Innenstadt 308 Ostend.